On hole number four, we're gonna go with the big topper using a kingmaker at a plus 9 yard mark with a yellow ring by the rough on the right side. I'm gonna go with full topspin and one left spin. After setting the spins, we're gonna adjust max minus 10% P free. I'm gonna try to do a normal shot. The big topper level 6 will gonna be at plus 9 yard mark. Level 5 will gonna be at plus 11, and level 4 as well. The level 5 and 4 will gonna have the yellow ring a bit into the rough on the right side. After adjustment, don't push up, don't do anything. Just try to center the ball and hit perfect. And we're looking to get around 352 to 359 yards. On the approach shot, we're gonna go with the sniper rough bump shot. We're gonna place our ball guide in the center of the rough, and then we're gonna apply spins, so we will gonna have the ball guide a bit short of the hole, favoring the left side of the pin. After applying spins, zoom in to see that you don't have the ball guide at the hole. You need to be just a bit short of it and on the left edge of the cup. After that, adjust with 0% elevation, P1 numbers. Try to aim and pull as straight as possible. And if you make everything correctly, you're gonna get the fourth eagle of this tournament. This one dropped dead center. Good luck.